Well, I can answer that very quickly. The schools would be a lot better if they were a lot smaller, like Marva Collins, if the teachers were the bosses in their own classrooms, which for the most part they're not, if there was a wide variety of schools, and if parents could choose the schools they wanted.
We're in Chicago with parents who are teaching their children at home. And